Hi, I'm Eddie of Eddie's Reef Aquaria. Today's video, I'm going to demonstrate to all of you out there a new product that I got to feed LPS and anemones. It's by Brightwell Aquatics and it's called Reef Blizzard. It's little pellets that you actually introduce them to the mouth of different types of corals like LPS, anemones, like I said previously, and they go ahead and eat it. And so I'm going to show you the product. I'm actually going to demonstrate it on a few corals. And then after that, I'm going to do something you'll call like quick tips, something that you should know when it comes to touching corals. So I hope you enjoyed the video, find it interesting and educational. So let's take a deep dive into it. Okay, so I just opened the jar and I thought I'd give you like a snapshot of it. It's like little pellets. Let me see if I can keep the camera in focus. But you see, it's mainly just little pellets. And you just go ahead, you introduce them to the mouth of the actual coral and you'll see how they actually behave and they consume the actual food. So now I'm going to go to the tank and I'm going to show you how I feed them. And besides that, I'm going to show you two new acquisitions that I recently got. the next thing was what I thought I'd try today, quick tip. The quick tip of today is actually using gloves when it comes to touching your corals, whether you're gonna glue them or position them, because it's been known that our hands tend to secrete oils. So when you put your hands inside the tank, you're gonna notice that the behavior of your corals, certain corals will change, they'll kind of contract, and it's because of that. So the recommendation out there, and I'm a firm believer on it, is when you're gonna put your hands inside, I mean, just to like put the magnet or something is not necessary, but you're actually gonna be there for quite a while, and you know, you're gonna touch corals and all that, they recommend to use gloves. So, you know, you won't secrete, you know, the oils that are secreting from your hands won't go into the water. So that was something new that I thought I'd try, a tip of the day. And moving on, I hope you enjoyed the video. You found it educational and fun. If you did, hit the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And next to it, there's that little notification bell. Hit that. So like I say at the end of all of my videos, happy reefing. And until next time, bye-bye.